YouTubers and all those happen to watch, it would help if I actually recorded this. So this right here is the Famicom port of Ys 3, Wanderers from Ys. As you're here, I'm playing as Ido. So someone's trying to be like, it's pronounced, shut up, that's how it's pronounced. That's how, see, whenever anyone gives you shit about how you pronounce Ys or Ys, some people call, which, fucking Ys, everyone called it for years until we heard a correct pronunciation later on. But either way, if you call it Ys, it's Ys to you, that's all that matters. It's a great game, so if anyone bitches to you about the name, just tell them go run a pogo stick. You know, if you both share the similar passion of enjoying the series, then you enjoy the series, regardless of what you call it. So enjoy how you call it, what it is. I was playing this prior to the recording, at least I thought I was recording, until I realized that I wasn't, and I was quite bummed out. It's no big deal, I actually cut out most of the fat anyway, so it's sort of... just me straight up going into the warehouse here, which I don't have the right experience, I think. I think I need like one more level to get to this, to do this part successfully. Yeah. I totally goofed. This is the warehouse here, which I don't think I'm gonna survive, but I'm trying it anyway. Holy shit! I got schooled! Alright, let's go to load up. That was sensational how much butt rape I received there. Bob's pendant. Right, did I just give that to the bitch? Did I already give it to you? No, she's not there. What the fuck? Did I give that to her? It is a nice room. Looks like she just got the hell out of Dodge and told me to keep Bob's pendant. Yeah, the port has some pretty decent music to it. Though most of the chords are kind of repeated, but... they did a good job, but unfortunately I'm going to have to grind this part. Because it's just how it's going to have to be done in this. There, okay. I almost died. Right. What the fuck? Holy shit. That was a weird thing there that just happened. Okay, I gotta get that potion. Potion, but herb. As you can tell, the rings do drain pretty quickly, so you gotta be like fucking fast as hell. Fastest son of a bitch alive over here. Oh, come on. This is like Bee Gees hard. No, not really. It's just very repetitious at first. After you get like a certain level of just grinding this out, then you're fine. Just more of a precautionary thing. Come on. There we go. Okay, let's see how good we do here. Alright. I'm gonna save just here, just in case. I'm not even touching him, basically. So, one more level. How long does this cutscene take? I'm curious. Wow. Even for a thing, so... Oh, the cheese. The fucking cheese. It wasn't too much of an insane good intro, but it's just, that was funny. Uh-oh. But yeah, the fuck? I'm afraid to see what the next level is here. Oh, God, that's horrible. The grind is real, my friends. Okay, up to that pillar there so I'll have a fighting chance. Or not, because of the fact that how everything is angled. Poop. This is just going to be a massive grind. Oh god, this is gonna suck. Yeah, I gotta find a way. Equip that power ring after when I get back in the thing and try one more time. If it doesn't work, I'll just say, yeah, the video's over, blah, 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 blah. I'm getting a herb from town. Just the tip. Just the tip. Not more in there for a couple seconds. Oh, why am I torturing myself for with that one? Yeah, come out, there you go. Pidgey. Restoring. Holy shit. How come I can't take more than 1 hour? Fucking selfish bitch. Anyway, so, take on the... the apparition there. Oh, the Mage Shaft. No, that's not actually his name. I'll just pretend like he's Dark Fact. There we go. Even though he's from the that fact is from the Origins and first game, you do meet Fact as a statue character, but that's it. It's really nothing too sensational. Like you bring the books back to the shrines and then all that stuff. Oh, all that stuff. Oh. So I need to actually redo. Fuck. Pardon my French. Alright, there you go. Dark fuck. There we go. Equipped. And we'll wait till we get exactly up to the door here. Oh, here we go. That right there is a victory in itself. I can't believe I pressed the fucking start button. Oh. Okay. Like, if you move the button even like a centimeter, you go like that, so you have to be very, very careful. Okay, I'm gonna save that. Select. Equipped. Item that powering. Wow. Okay, that worked better. Okay, that actually worked sensational. Sword doesn't look too much different. That's fine, really, I don't mind. So now we have to go all the way back down to here. Okay, just keep on slashing as much as you can. Kill the gingerbread man, you know. Something like that. There, I might as well use that now. Yeah, you're asking me why the fuck am I doing it like this, making sure there's no enemies below me. If I drop on top of them, I'll be kind of depressed. Yep, slimes. Those don't give too bad of experience points, but they do hurt. Going a little bit ahead because I'm curious. I'm gonna die here, but I'm just doing this for a fun thing. Ha! I knew that was gonna happen. Alright. Let's try that again, this time with feeling. I wonder if I can go exactly underneath that. Can't touch him. No point. Under her, excuse me. I can't even leave a dink on her. All right, I'm gonna see if I can use the power ring on that. See if that trick works. All S equipped, powering. Yep, that worked out quite well. But yeah, that's Ys 3 on this Famicom. Pretty decent port. But anyway, I digress. Take it easy. Touch my nipples. See you later.